And we're back.
Welcome to Two Bros and a Baby. You might want to scoot this way a little more. Oh, her ducky. She's trying to get her ducky.
You want your ducky?
She's like, my ducky. Just rolls it off to the side.
Hey, you might want to scoot. She's gonna fuss, guys. There's nothing we can do about it. Me.
Hey.
If we have to, I guess we can go through and replay this later. Hey. And stuff.
It's okay. We got it.
We got it. So,
it might is the same worry. Oh, no.
No. I threw it out. I cracked the screen and threw it out.
Yeah.
Wait, did we add this one to the card already?
I added the other one, but...
I'm gonna add this one to the card.
You know how to edit that shit better than I do. Okay.
Then I'll use Walmart.
Even I'll play with shit, but...
Yeah.
You fucking whore.
Yeah, but say, like, when the money gets better, I plan on,
buying a better computer and VR set.
Possibly. And that will be the absolute last thing that I'm buying for this studio. The rest of it's on you, bro. Like, if there's games and shit, that's gonna be on you.
I don't think there's gonna be much game to be able to want.
I mean, as long as we keep the... whatchamacallit up. This mother liquor's a caster. He looks like a caster. No, but you think the two become one would be like the strongest keyblade.
You would think so. With it being a combination of Oblivion and Oathkeeper.
Oh, baby, can. I'm thinking we may need to take her to the doctor. She keeps, like, messing with her ears.
Yeah.
You know. What's wrong, baby? Hey, baby. I know.
She's also tired, too.
Yeah.
What, do I want Daddy to have this? Okay. Well, it looks like I got Princess Glow Pants. I think. I don't know. I don't know what we named this. My daughter is so freaking spoiled. For her first birthday, I went out and spent $30. Bought her this humongous freaking unicorn stuffy that now sits in her crib. Hey, you want it back?
She's like, yeah. Throw it onto her.
She's trying to climb out. She can climb out of this.
Yeah, I know.
Say hi to people, baby.
Hi.
High five. Yeah. Found it. No, pound it, like this, see? I'm a manager, pound it.
It's like you wash your hands.
Yeah! High five? No, you don't pound a high five! You high five a high five!
She turkeyed you.
Yeah, she turkeyed my ass. High five? Yeah! That little rubbery hand of hers. Down low. Up high? Up high to the sky? Down low? I expect too slow! Too slow, babies!
What do you mean?
She doesn't need you anymore.
I'm supposed to believe that?
Well, you don't have to.
You got juice in your crib.
But you can play this.
In your bobble.
Organization
13
has no further use for you.
Just hey. It's okay.
Our kingdom hearts.
I'm not afraid to go on a recording or stream with my kid. All I ask is that she's wearing clothes. I know there's a lot of weirdos out there and her stuff goes public. I don't want them, you know...
No, dear God, no.
...flapping off to my kid. You know?
Yeah.
I have a set of skills that I haven't used in quite a while.
Kingdom Hearts! Sora! Sora! It's really you!
Wasn't Nominate part of Kairi or something?
Something like that.
You leave Sora alone!
Isn't this where she finds out that she has Keyblade powers?
Yeah.
Keyblade powers.
I have a Keyblade too.
Sora!
Hers isn't as strong though. That's her Keyblade.
Mm-hmm. Destiny's Embrace.
This time, I'll fight. You know Sora's completely hopeless.
Who is that supposed to be? Is that supposed to be
Riku?
Oh, that's Riku?
Yeah, did you forget about the first game?
Yeah, I kinda did. His form got all fucked up.
He got taken over by man sets.
Ooh.
It don't sound right when I
hear that. Ooh. Man sex. Know what I'm saying? Why do you look like a handsome? First game.
Yeah.
There's a lot of explaining between the first and the second game.
Setup is kinda nice, I guess.
Bro.
What about all the Heartless?
Because she sees Disney
shit. Between world. It's way too close to the darkness.
Kingdom Hearts. No input signal. Power will be turned off. I don't know what to do about that. That's just for the TV, that's not the computer.
No, it's the TV. Is it because we're not doing anything on the screen much?
I don't know. I think
it
ever so
up, we just gotta...
Because the computer's running, it's just... We got a new monitor. And we're still learning how to use it. Man, she's intently watching this.
She saw Mickey beat some ass. Don't ask me what that is, because I don't fucking...
It looks like a goosey gobbler.
Yeah, it kind of does.
And you stick your finger in there, and it polishes your nails. It's a wiener cleaner.
Yeah, I know.
It's been too long, my friend.
Oh, so he wasn't the bad guy. He's like an anti-hero.
Why didn't you come to me before things got so bad?
He had to hide his identity, though. To keep himself away from the nobodies and the heartless.
My bad.
Is that all?
With thoughts of revenge. My apprentices stole everything precious to me. My research, my pride.
I can't help you with revenge.
I know. Riku's told me a thousand times.
Where is he?
He must be with his friends by now. Riku was a great help to me. I found him wandering the darkness. After you and he lost track of each other.
Gosh, we didn't lose each other exactly. Riku left, well, because Xehanort's Heartless was still inside his heart, troubling him. And he sure must have been suffering. But what I don't understand is why he looks like that now, when he's still Riku at heart.
I am to blame. When I met Riku the first time, he still had the appearance of a boy. Probably because he had such a strong heart. I asked him to find a young man named Roxas from Organization 13 and bring him to me. When I told him it would help Sora awaken from slumber, Riku left without a word. He fought Roxas, and I can only surmise Riku lost that fight. Riku must have realized then. A fight in the realm of darkness, he would have to immerse himself in that same darkness. And when he did, the soul became him. When Riku brought Roxas back to me, he was introducing himself as Hanson. that was what it took to awaken his friend, he was ready to live in darkness.
The fucked up thing is, when, if I'm not mistaken, when Sora and Riku took the Master's Test, the one that was plunged in the darkness throughout the whole freaking series passed and became a Master. But the one who stayed in the light most of the time didn't pass at all, because he gave into the darkness
once.
Once.
It's really fucked up.
Do you think it's because Riku knew how to control it better? Like, it's not necessarily about giving in, it's more or less about control, from what I gather.
It is.
And, Sora couldn't control the darkness.
No, I mean, it's kind of hard to. Especially when you've done everything with light.
Huh. Get
off. What's going on?
Oh my gosh, it's Halo all over again. Okay.
Show yourself.
This guy was a dick.
Sounds like you mad.
In the third game, wasn't he playing both Roxas. Sides?
Roxas? Hey, did he just call me Roxas?
You really put Organization 13 in a pickle. I guess that must be why the Keyblade chose you. But man, did it pick a dud this time. You don't look like you're half the hero the others were.
Are you done rambling?
Rambling.
High
five?
Hey, Vicky.
Yeah!
She's leaving and watching this.
Yeah! You wanna give Uncle Nanners high fives?
Vicky.
Here he comes!
Yeah.
What? It's because your hands are sweaty and she's like...
Yeah.
I'll boop it. I'll high five your arm. What class do you think he would be in
play? Archer.
Archer? Yeah, that makes sense. I think it's funny how it comes together to be, you know...
It could be a dual gun and it could be a sniper gun.
A rifle.
Yeah.
Reminds me of the Needler from Halo, kinda.
Played before cool. I thought he was like knocked out.
A true gunsman never drops their gun. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
What, you want me to have it? It's a phone call from me, Uncle Manners.
Yeah.
You don't say, she's being a booger nugget. I know you don't have to tell me about it. I already know. Well, we're sitting here playing Kingdom Hearts. She's fine. Oh, she wants to talk to you. Here. It's just a phone case.
She don't hold up.
No, I was saying it because I was acting like I was having a real
conversation. Yeah, I know.
Like, it's just a phone case, guys. That's like the number one rule of parenting. You have to act like something has a function to it, you know?
Yeah.
supposed to use the glide ability.
You have to level up tunnel form.
Oh, you don't, like, get it from the world?
It's not like the first game.
Oh, the second one. Or the third one.
Yeah, I was like, wait, is this the second one now?
The third one, you get it from the Pirates of the Caribbean, I think.
No.
No?
Nope. Keyblade Graveyard.
I love it when my kid can entertain herself for a little bit. Pause it for a second, you need to see this. Wait, you're in a safe spot. Or I can just wait. That was her very first stuffy that we bought her. That daddy got her. She's had this thing since she was like, what, a month?
Yeah.
Hey. Oh, you gotta get a kiss? No, but daddy can get bonkered. Hold on, okay, we gotta figure out why this is not. You think it's because it's not hooked up to my phone?
I don't know.
Or maybe we have to go through some settings. Either way, if it captures, you know, just because the screen goes off doesn't mean the computer's going off.
Yeah.
So it'll still catch everything. Chubby little butt nugget. Look, it even stands up. See, watch. It even stands up. And she's like,
alright.
I'll just save this and send it to you.
Sorry, I'm like really popping the board fight.
Maybe we can't possibly get her to go to sleep.
Yeah.
And now I gotta...
What?
The girl you meet that finally comes over to your house.
Why did you call me Roxas?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Yeah, I would like to know. Hey, yeah.
On.
You can't have the controller, honey.
Uh-oh, they need our help.
Sora and Rico are together. We have no part to play here.
Gee, I wonder if Rico will ever change back.
Rico chose that form so he could use the power of darkness. It won't be easy.
Still in valid form. And Sun's report. Page 3.
Yep.
How many pages did you find already?
Oh, wow.
There's like 12, isn't there?
One. Yeah.
1, 2, oh, I was kind of
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10.
Okay, so you're missing 9.
Yeah.
I think she's starting to get cranky because she's trying to find her juice.
Yeah.
At least she's taking breaks with it, though. Before she would just shit the whole thing.
Yeah.
Ample Nanners. Do you want to know what time it is?
Adventure time?
No. It's a beer joke.
Really?
No, they say no drinking until after 5.
Oh.
I always got jealous of cartoon characters in anime. I wanted my hair to look like that. Or even that.
It's fucking impossible.
And the Tyler is really.
No.
That got the glue. You know, that got to be glued.
Right.
I had some of that shit. That shit actually fucking worked really well. I had the got to be glued paste.
Yeah.
I would squirt a little bit in my hand and then I'd just put my mohawk up like this and I'd walk around town with a fucking mohawk like this fucking long, dude. I had
really?
A duck to walk indoors.
Oh my god.
I shit you not, dude. I had a long ass hawk at one time. I think this is the smallest one that I've ever had. It's not technically a mohawk, it's a Euro hawk.
Yeah.
I'm looking at random motherfuckers that I might know on Facebook.
This is real.
She has a whole hand covered her body. Like, the width of her body.
Who,
Sora's hand.
Wait, handsome. I mean, Xehanort's heartless. I never thought for a second that I'd ever see you again.
Just thinking about all the things you did makes me really mad. But you saved Kyrie, right? I have to be grateful for
he doesn't want to tell him that it's that
thanks.
He knows it's Riku. He knows.
Oh, he knows.
Or I don't think he does. Come on.
No, I don't think he does. Or
don't go.
Oh,
nope.
Oh,
he was way fucking wrong.
What did you just say?
Riku.
I'm no one, just a castaway in the darkness.
Sora, come here. Say something to him. Here. You'll understand. Close your eyes.
Damn, his hair got long as fuck.
Yeah, it did.
Talk about that Rona cut, man. I haven't been able to see my barber in 10 fucking months, dude.
Riku! It's Riku. Riku's here.
You know one thing I don't understand?
For you. Come on, Sora.
Why people get gauges?
I looked everywhere for you. I didn't want you to find me.
But it was him that was helping us, wasn't it? Those clothes we kept finding—that must have been Riku.
I was starting to worry you guys were never going to catch
up. I'm looking through a lot of people that you have mutual friends with, or 100 people you may know. And like 75% of the friends that you have their profile picture makes them look like a fag. Bro, are you in the closet?
No, I'm not.
Is Suki a cover up?
No.
Hero wiener mode. Dude, mods actually sound pretty fucking good. You can't lie, dude, okay? God, baby.
Until it is, I still need the power of darkness. Then, let's finish it. You're still Riku, no matter what.
You sound like Riku, you feel like Riku. Except for when he goes to whip out his Keyblade. He goes to put it in Sora's backside. Oh, okay. Now we can switch out for Oblivion, right?
Yep.
Because Oblivion is now the strongest Keyblade we have.
Technically,
it only gives us like 2 more magic. But still, you know.
It's better than.
It's still better. Here comes the hard part. I have to go send Man about the dog. But I know if I do, she's going to start.
This is what I should do.
Are they gonna try to destroy Kingdom Hearts?
I think so.
What's this gadget for?
Well, you're about to find out then.
It's a device to reclaim Kingdom Hearts and encode it as data.
Not sure I get it.
I do not claim to know the outcome of this venture either. After all, hearts are unpredictable.
So it's turning Kingdom Hearts into a digital program.
Something along those kind of
way. I might want to save it. If there's a shop nearby, you should probably buy some items. The hell is that?
Huh?
Duffer. What were all those? Like doors and shit?
The doors to fight the organization 13.
They must be higher up. We better hurry.
So now we can't take Riku.
pro stop, and I'm trying to see what time it is. Time gauge. Oh, this one's not a health battle, is it? The game. What, you always gotta land on your head or something?
No, not really.
I don't get the point of this. Why were you a cube?
Yu-Gi-Oh!
I'm gonna activate my trap card. Dude, I am so fucking confused.
The reason why he was out of the Kiba first is because he didn't want me to, you know, attack him outright.
Oh, baby! Hey, you want your bear? Here, try to get you your bear.
He tried to get the leverage over me, so he can attack first.
Sounds like a few people, you know? There's just some people, like moi, are better at it.
Boom, 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 boom. Oh shit.
Boo. Ah, boo, 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 boo. Oh, watch Uncle Nano beat up bad people. So what, is there a certain point of that where you gotta hit him?
When he says, challenge. It's a great way for you to, if you lose any HP, yeah. You can gain it back after winning the challenge.
Oh, you can't use form, can you? Because they took Donald and Goofy. I mean, you can use limit.
Yeah.
I'm just going to call him Gambit.
Woo! What he is.
What class would he be, though?
I don't think he would be any class.
I mean, there was a class that me and some friends made up called the Trickster.
Yeah.
And it's basically just a bunch of, like, card tricks and, you know, sleight of hand. You know, like a jester. You know?
Yeah.
So I guess he would fit into that. A jester is a caster who doesn't have a noble phantasm.
His noble phantasm would be just scattering cards, and he could teleport into it.
Yeah.
But since you said that, I don't think so.
How could you, Roxas?
That's Sora!
I got my deuce! This my drink.
Can you try and watch where to pass up before you go downstairs?
You okay?
Yeah. Try. I don't know though. She's been up since like 8:30. And she's still going strong. Normally she'd be passed out by now.
Yeah.
You do that on purpose. Now, Uncle Nanos, we can't be mad at all.
I'm not mad at her.
Hey, baby. Hey, Daddy loves you. High five? She's like, Daddy, I'll give you 10. Look at that face. A cheesy baby face. Cheesy baby face. Hold on. Gotta. Ooh. Diapers are of course gone. You want to pause this so that way we can... Hold on, guys. We got to take care of Dirty Booty. You can fit through there a lot better than I can.
And I'm just trying to get out of the door.
And I think
If you hear me scream for help, it's another shiki diaper.
No, we're just changing your butt, baby. We're just changing your butt. Let's stop. We're just changing your butt. Ew, there's poop on the bed.
I got my finger in it right there. Yeah. Bring it over here. Maybe give me it. I think it's just a pissy diaper. It looks like it's just a pissy diaper. Hold on a minute. I should have to be even out too many. And then while you're taking care of her, I can hurry up and run downstairs. You know, use the bathroom myself. You just gotta keep in contact with her, you know?
Yeah.
I can get me some more water, too. Sorry, guys, we're babysitting baby wage, and we got a lot of stuff going on. But we have like a time limit to keep.
Yep.
We don't know when Mama's gonna be home.
Stay where I can see you. What are you doing, honey?
How we doing, Uncle Manners?
We're doing okay.
We can edit this part out, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you just had to let her run around a little bit?
Well, she wanted.
All right, we're just going to have to keep an eye on her.
Yeah. With me being right here.
Yeah, she won't be able to go too far.
Can you go that way, honey?
Yeah, you can play with that. All right. Yeah, Uncle Nanners, you're going to be cut off. Baby wage. Lancer.
Yeah.
Different.
Is there a full
safe thing?
Oh. I didn't mean to go.
It's back on my card now.
That's good.
Okay. Oh, it's a twisted tie. No, we can't have that. At least with this being right here, if we move it like right here, we can keep Vicky from going in there.
Yeah.
Oh, she's trying to cuddle with us. She doesn't care much for the, like, the fighting scenes, but she likes the cinema parts.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Vicky, you're crutching some... Victoria. No, no, honey. Oh, now you're gonna go berserker, right?
Boy, it would've been nice to have right about then and there.
We're gonna whoop your ass. You shouldn't leave your weapon laying around, bro.
Leave copies of it.
I mean, still, would you leave copies of your weapon laying around?
We did, no, I'm saying, like, you shouldn't be leaving copies of it around.
Yeah.
Damn, I'm going Donald wasn't fucking dead.
Don't you have items to bring him back? You don't have health items to bring him back? So you just gotta wait for him to bring himself back in the normal way?
Yep.
Have you been, updating their, skills and stuff?
Yeah.
I thought they got, what was that skill? Once more or something like that?
Donald doesn't have it.
Oh, he doesn't have it?
And he just healed all of them. That's cool.
That tells me he's a hard ass motherfucker.
He is. I had no choice but to.
Okay, that did not heal Donald, or did you just use it on yourself?
I used it on me and Goofy, because...
You're almost done with him.
Donald? He has no magic. Oh, we're fucked.
You have no items. He's coming after your ass.
Wait, if I get, I can get the, fucker!
Hey, there's a kid.
I know, sir!
You say plucker.
I meant to say plucker.
Or quacker.
I meant to say that and, you know what?
I have a minor form of Tourette's, that's why. Why I can't really control what I say sometimes. Yeah, I would buy some items, dude.
That's what I'm gonna do.
I'd buy some ethers. Give Donald, like, a crap ton of ether. Because as long as he has ether, he can heal. None of it's. None of it is. Vicky, no nos.
Vicky,
important enough. Come here, baby. Come here, Annabelle. Come here, baby. No, no, you stay out of the garbage.
Well, oh, nope, yep, yep.
Oh, daddy got the baby, daddy got the baby, daddy got the baby. Uncle Danner, I got the baby. Yeah. She's like, no, I want to run. Whoa, you good? You good, babes? My kid is a hard ass. My phone, however, is not.
Oh, yeah, it would definitely help if I upgraded his fucking magic, too.
Yeah, you failed. We call that a fail, dude.
I don't need to worry about Goofy.
I would switch out your keyblades if you can find any that are stronger. Decisive Pumpkin. Oathkeeper's still good for Master Form.
Yeah. Until I get Fenrir.
So what keyblade you got on what now?
I have Decisive Pumpkin on Valor since it focuses on combos.
Yeah.
Oathkeeper for Master because of the drive boost. And 2-1 for Final Form.
Okay. We'll set that up there for now, honey. Oh, Nanners, I'm gonna grab a baby.
Yeah.
Let's see how this goes. Didn't you say that we had someone here that was nothing but cinema scenes for Kingdom Hearts?
Yeah.
I think after a little bit, we might just throw that on. I feel like you watch it.
Yeah.
Because it's like a movie, right?
Mm-hmm.
Probably won't make much sense.
Actually, I'll still to not play the games and chronological order.
Yeah.
Play the games by release.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like that.
Because everything you have questions for will be answered eventually. And I never thought of it that way. I've always told people to play in chronological order because it makes more sense that way.
To you, maybe.
Yeah.
But also that takes some of the mystery out. You know? She's got little eels on her shirt. No! Vicky! Come on, baby. No, no. Okay, here's some screaming. Sorry, guys. She doesn't like being in that thing. That's why we call it baby jail. Here, you want some Wawa?
think they're home. I swear I heard
down there. Yeah, I heard something. Should have been Suki.
I don't think Suki sounds like a man.
Okay.
If so, dude, are you sure you're not in the closet? Like, you're dating a woman that sounds like a man.
Get me out of the fucking corner, you bitch.
Well, here, you're on water because you've had like 3 cups of juice today.
Oh my god!
She's like, no thank you.
We'll drink it eventually.
Yes, no. Watch. Uncle Nano's beating up a dude. He won.
Dude, I got trapped in the corner and I thought I was gonna die. Did you not see that?
No, I was paying attention.
I got fucking raped!
You kid!
I said effing, even though it's just like I said fucking.
You said raped.
Yeah, I did say that.
I just said raped. See, the cinema scenes, no fussing.
No, whatsoever. No, but I got... He backed me into a corner and I got screwed.
You were getting that DP, weren't you?
I totally was, man.
So why are they wanting their hearts back?
Because they want to be who they were before.
But they gave up their hearts willingly, didn't they?
Some of them did, some of them didn't.
Oh.
Because she wants the controller. Roxas is your ally. And we don't have any.
Yeah, I don't know where her toy controller is.
Xemnas was the one who found Roxas. He could use the Keyblade because he was your nobody. That's why Xemnas brought him into the organization.
What's Xemnas' real name?
After Andrew? That, I fought him because I thought it would help you wake up. I lost.
And next time, Anson's real name is Mantix.
Sure was the stronger one.
Mantix. The 2D graphics on that shit.
All they really did was just upscale it.
That's right, because Riku had Oblivion for the longest time, wasn't he?
Mm-hmm.
He removes a blind, and now he's gonna turn into a darkness.
It changes me forever.
That sounds like a flashback.
And there's Tara.
Yeah, pretty much.
I think he's just like, yeah. Go by the name of Diz. I thought his name was Anson.
He had to hide himself from Mansack.
Oh. Okay. Is that Ness?
Xehanort. It's a different thing. Different. Since Xehanort stole his research.
Hand me her sippy. I'm gonna have to do something. Hand me one of those grape juices. I doubt this is the end of it, though.
No.
Like, I bet this is just, like, the calm before the bullshit.
It is.
You're not getting...
Alright, let's go.
Hold on, baby!
Hey, Vicky. Hey! He's only putting stuff in it for you.
I'm putting yummy powder in it. Here, hold this real quick. See, I'm putting yummy powder in it. See, I'm putting yummy grape powder in it. See, I'm putting just a little bit of yummy powder. A little bit of yummy powder. I know I said you were supposed to be on water for the rest of the day, but I know you, if you don't get your juice, you don't... There, kid. Have fun. Apparently Dad's calling a cab now. Okay. They're gonna be on their way home shortly.
I wonder what he got for dinner.
I don't know. I can ask.
I'm a fool. I spent years studying the workings of the heart. Yet it seems I still haven't learned a thing.
What do you mean?
The process of encoding the past is in the cavern. The inhabitants of my twilight tunnel were data created from a real past. I was convinced that they would think and behave the way I had envisioned.
You want to put up a wager? I say it's something quick fix, like burritos or breakfast sandwiches.
Is so much more.
You want to wager against it?
No, because I already know.
I saw it when Roxas and Kyrie crossed paths. I knew. I was too stubborn to accept it. It's always the same. I try to wrap my mind around things my heart already knows, only to fail. While I was trying to bring Sora back, I had so many plans in store. But once Sora was an acting force, they fell apart. All my research amounted to nothing compared with that one boy's. All the more proof that hearts cannot be contained by data. Run, my friend. It's going to self-destruct, and anything could happen.
What? Your Majesty!
Sora, the rest is up to you. And Roxas, I doubt you can hear me, but I am sorry.
Absol-
my heart is telling me what I must do. Please allow me to do what it says.
No! Riku!
His heart's decided. We can't change that.
I was wondering who would dare interfere with my kingdom hearts. And look, here you all are. How convenient for me. Anson the Wise. You look pathetic.
I deserve as much as I fail to see you, fool.
Students do take after their teachers.
Meatloaf.
Fool would be your apprentice.
I'm not sure if it's pre-made or if they're gonna make it or whatever. I told her, I'm like, I hope it's not jerky because my stomach is so fucked up.
It was your research that inspired me.
Like, if they got ground chicken, I would have been fine with that. It just seems like when my stomach is like this, I can only eat chicken, pork, or beef. Which, you have a poultry, a white meat, and then a red meat. Turkey.
Thank you.
depends on a little sap like you.
Say that again.
What should we do, Riku? We must defeat Zemnis. He's the organization's last survivor.
Right.
Shit, at that point, turkey meatloaf, I'd rather have fucking breakfast burritos.
Yeah.
Sad to say. Well, it looks like we need to start managing how to actually cook. My stomach has been messed up for 4 days, and I know certain things are just gonna make it worse. $25 on their card.
There's gonna be no end to this.
No, do not.
Together we can stop them.
We come from here. Leave these creatures to us.
But there's no way we could take them all.
I will be sending them after Zemnis. Perhaps you would rather fight them yourself.
Well, if you don't want to have a turkey loaf, make up enough for me, you, and Vicky. Also, pick up some ground pork. I almost want to say, fuck it, have a meatloaf competition. See if his meatloaf actually turns out the best.
Sora, your majesty.
But that wouldn't be fair.
Destroy them all, this castle shall be mine.
You know what I mean?
Now look here. Opportunities like this don't come along every day, you know.
Chica, I don't give me that meatloaf. I'll eat them both.
No. No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
This turkey meatloaf is an abomination.
To you?
To everyone.
No.
Yes.
I've heard people eating turkey meat and end up like...
No. Okay, if you can make it to where it still retains moisture.
Yeah.
The way he makes it, it does not retain moisture.
I didn't say anything about his, so don't
That's
assume.
What I'm going at.
Okay, but I didn't say anything about his, so don't assume, dude.
And he's the only one that I know of that makes meatloaf out of turkey.
I've known others.
My aunt won't even do that.
I've known others, because others can't have red meat. And that's the only
but
way.
But no, can. Like, ground turkey, it hurts my fucking stomach.
Yours and everybody else's.
And
my kingdom hearts.
And Tom is like, oh, I want to cook. Well, I ain't eating this cooking.
Yeah.
Fuck all that. I'll wait till he's done and then I'll cook dinner for me and me, Liz, and Vicky.
Warriors of
and it will be better than anything he makes. I can guarantee it.
And bring me
I mean, I've already proven that so far with everything else that I've cooked.
Yeah, everything.
Except for the one.
Denizens of the light.
Okay.
No.
Why do you hate?
Well, he can't make cake like
that either. Yeah, he can. He's made cake, yes he has.
The cake that I've had that he's tastes worse than mine.
He's never made any since you've been here.
Yes?
No, he has not.
Yes?
No, he has not. I can guarantee you that.
Yes?
Each cake that's been made is either Liz or Mom.
No?
Yes.
Then that means he's lying. Because he said that he made cake around somebody's birthday recently. In the past year and a half.
Then he must be lying because... All the other cakes we had was either bought by you or...
You accept darkness,
hello?
Yet choose to live in the light. So
hello?
That you loathe us who
must been a while.
The edge of nothing. We were turned away by both light and dark. Never given a choice.
That's simple. It's because you mess up our world.
That may be.
Well, I said, Aaron said hello like 3 or 4 times. What's up?
Might we have had?
Just give it a
yes.
Rest. You're nobody. You don't even exist. You're not sad about
just
anything.
Regular pork sausage.
Very good.
Get a.
You don't miss a thing.
How much ground beef did you pick up? Okay, that's fine. Just pick up one thing of that and pick up a small half thing of egg.
Hey, you're not getting a
patrol. That should be it. Alright. Because I still have some onion here at the house that I can.
You're kind of sweet. Stop playing sleep.
Noodles and sauce for what? No, it's just my stomach has been bothering me. Normally I wouldn't complain about it, but it's like every time he goes to make a meatloaf, I end up on the shitter for 4 days, and I can't handle that. So you might want to tell them and stress that to them. Okay, do I need to go off on him? Bullshit. Everyone in this house knows that I can't have ground turkey all that often. And especially when my stomach's messed up. Your brother knows, Suki knows, Mom knows, you know. I've even told him. Thomas saying that nobody's told him that I can't really have ground turkey all that
people
much.
People told.
Even your brother. So when he gets home, we're gonna confront him and call him a damn lie. Okay, just get a full one then. Okay, just get it. Just get a dozen. Okay. All right, hurry up now. No, it's just that's another reason why I haven't been sleeping all that well, because my stomach is messed up. I don't even think my stomach could handle that, hon. I ate your burger. No, that's all I've eaten today. Yes. She had a couple bites of oatmeal and peanut butter, but I put too much peanut butter in it. Then she had a graham cracker and she had leftover chicken nuggets and stuff from last night. Okay. Yeah. Alright, just try to keep it under, like, you know, $25. Okay, I love you. Later. No, but he's saying that nobody told him that. Of course, Mom probably just keeps her lip zipped. Because she doesn't want to upset the fucking baby rhinoceros. Oh, I don't give a fuck. This is my channel. This is my equipment.
I know, but I don't want anything on IRL in the video.
Well, it's kind of difficult not to do that today, anyway. And also, I didn't mention any names.
True, still.
I could have been talking about my uncle. I could have been talking about a lot of people.
What? You've been doing all your stuff, you know, just so you can get out.
He ain't no fool.
She's trying to make a. I need a smoke. I am sorry, Bob. I would normally have a smoke out here, but since Vicky's out here, I'm gonna have to try to squeeze past. You're fine. Why don't you sit in the captain's chair for now?
Okay.
Yeah.
Sora, answer me!
I'm agitated, I'm irritated,
I told Sydney, I mean, she's not happy about it.
What?
About what's for dinner.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, that's okay, you know, Liz is making a backup precaution. You know, for people that don't want, turkey loaf. Which I think what will end up happening is people are gonna end up not loving the turkey loaf he makes, and it's gonna get piss him off, you know, because nobody wants to eat his cooking.
Yeah.
And it's not that necessarily, it's because the stuff that he cooks nobody wants. He didn't really ask, you know, what people wanted for dinner and specifically what type of food. I'm right here where you can see me, babes.
So nice.
Hearts burning with rage.
Daddy's right here where you can see me.
TV.
Yeah. Like Riku got a haircut all of a sudden?
No.
Oh no, his clothes just changed.
Look at that.
What's going on?
Kingdom Hearts.
Let's go. Zemnis must be inside.
I can eat turkey lunch meat, but I can eat turkey off the bone. I just can't eat ground turkey.
Once we go through, there's no turning back. It's victory or oblivion.
Student saved the world and became Hokage.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, this is the final.
Okay, so I came out right in the nick of time.
Kind of.
Nickel crotch shot. I'll let you sit in the captain's chair for a bit.
Final part is on my wall.
But, knowing he died before, knowing that his crush actually loved him, and also he died before knowing that his friend changed, his best friend changed.
Yeah.
Some people are saying, though, that Jiraiya's not really dead. Like, I don't know about that. Dude got impaled, like, a lot of times.
I mean, so did Naruto, he survived.
Well, also, Naruto has the Spirit of the Nine Tails, dude.
Yeah, I know.
That shit heals him, like, drastically. Probably hurts like a bitch, but...
Poor baby. Poor baby. Didn't Hinata also got the same treatment? When she, intercepted a fight?
Against him in Pain.
Yeah.
I think she... I don't think she got impaled.
What, baby?
Come here. Hey, no. Come here, baby. Here, is this what you want? You want to be a terror? Let's go get your booty change. Does she have diaper in here?
She has diapers in here.
Oh, fuck. Can you get one? The wipes are still in there, right?
Yes.
No, we're just changing your butt. We're just changing the booty. All we're doing, we're just changing the booty butt. We're just changing the booty butt. All we're doing. Lay down so you can...
Okay,
yeah, it's just a pissy diaper.
Alright, you can handle
it then.
Dancing? You cheering on Uncle Nanners?
Yeah? It's over. It's not over.
It's gonna
be over soon. Giant freaking heartless. Or nobody. Giant freaking nobody.
The dragon nobody.
The Nobody King.
Exemplus is Keyblade around.
Pretty
much. And he knows that he has the same weapons as all the other guys. All the other Organization 13 members.
Oh, so he can utilize their weapons?
Yeah. Thank you to whoever healed me, damn. Really
Vicky, come here, baby. Come here, baby.
Dance, water, dance. Oh, dang, water, that's hurt. Okay, I need to get out of here. Thank you. Oh, no, I'm good.
All you can use is Valor Form.
Fuck off with water! Fuck! Ooh, aww!
All that health.
Oh no, this is not it.
Oh no?
There's about two more parts.
God, why?
They were really stretching it. No.
Why don't you move your chair more?
Because if I move it more this way, it's going to cut me off.
Oh, true.
Did you forget about that?
You can move it forward.
Wait. Take the monitor and scoot it my way.
Are you Putin? Are you Putin, baby?
Yeah, when I told her who's cooking me, she was like, oh god.
I mean, yeah, a lot of my meals aren't healthy, but at least they taste good.
Oh, yeah.
You're coming back with us. I still say that is by far your best looking form.
It is. Riku! Riku! How am I gonna face it? Like this?
Like this? Like this.
Y'all really thought that's the final part, didn't you?
I'll open a path.
You don't belong in the dark realm anymore, Riku.
I'm going to die out here. Why not escape?
But Nominate can open a portal.
Yeah, pretty much.
I'm not sure. But we better hurry and get through.
How the fuck did Pluto get there?
Pluto's been everywhere, dude.
Good, he's like the first motherfucker to run through it.
Isn't Donald the Duck the coward, though?
I don't think so.
Thank you.
Sir.
Trash?
Sir. See?
Maybe she's helping clean up the area.
Yeah.
You said we'd meet again.
You said we'd meet again.
But when we did,
but when we did,
we might not recognize
each other.
Not
recognize each other.
I did, didn't I?
I did.
But I knew you.
But I knew you.
It's strange.
It's strange.
I think I understand.
I think I understand.
I see
that
myself.
Just like a little
I see myself.
Going
you remember me.
And you see yourself,
you
the, way
see yourself
I remember you.
The way I remember you.
I always thought nobodies were doomed to
fade back into darkness.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But you and I did it.
But you and I did
it. We got to meet our original selves.
So, we can be together.
Well,
technically,
you haven't.
Right.
Right.
Anytime Sora and Kairi
are
together.
Technically.
We'll be together every
but
day.
Technically, yes.
Together, right,
yes.
Sora?
Because there's really no connection between, other than how they look between Vanitas and,
Ventus.
Or Ventus and, Roxas.
Look sharp.
Look sharp.
Right?
Mm-hmm. Except for Ventus being part of Sora's heart.
You're all still you.
You're
because when he lost
you.
Part of himself because of the darkness that was taken out of him by the Xehanort.
Let's go home.
Riku, come
Riku.
On.
Yeah.
To that point, one heart split into two.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Sora, Riku!
Sora, Riku!
What?
Yeah. Don't take too long.
Two bros.
Two bros in the hot tub. So five feet apart for the night. Oh my gosh, they summoned the blue eyes white dragon. Didn't we beat you already? Oh wait, they used Monster Reborn. Fucking you know, that's an illegal card now.
What, Monster Reborn?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Yeah. Because here's the thing. You can purposely get out as many monsters as you want and send them to the graveyard, and you can summon them from the graveyard. Okay, who is... shit is that?
Don't know.
Oh, it's a nobody transport. I thought it was, like, actual, like a Keyblade skiff or something, you know?
Yeah, it looks like one.
You can't use any form but limit form.
You can't even heal.
We need the Glaucus Maximus here.
The Glaucus Maximus will take care of the Beaver.
Oh yeah.
What? Hey baby. Can Daddy get a hug? Vicky. Hey. Can Daddy get a huggy? Daddy get a hug? Can Daddy get a hug? Big hug? No? Okay. No hug?
Too busy to do what she wants.
She's like Uncle Nana back to 30.
I guess so. I got a remote now. I don't need this.
All it does is control the lights. She knows it controls the lights, too.
Ah, yes. Remember that from the birthday?
What?
The fucking later. The effing later.
Yeah.
Vicky Babs!
Vicky
Babs. I find that so weird.
Yes.
They're on their way home. I almost asked, how the fuck is it flying?
I never bothered looking into it.
That's the energy level.
Oh god, that green.
What?
Oh no, that's my energy.
Oh, that's your energy?
Yeah. You see where it says drain? When you're shooting lasers at me, I can do that. Part. Here we go.
For this boss. This boss.
And
there's like two more, right?
No, there's one more.
Okay.
I know, it's such a drag. No, I lied. You're right, there was this one being the final. God damn, dude. Oh, God. Vicky, don't do that.
I couldn't bring myself to say it. Not until everything was back to the way it was before.
Don't worry. We'll make that happen. Once this is over, you can bring her all you want.
So now you gotta fight this dude again.
Yeah, but now he's a lot harder. All I can say is, like, we'd be glad that he actually didn't get on his own two feet and start beating the fuck out of us.
Yeah. I wonder what forms you could use with Riku. Probably nothing.
Just one more.
Damn.
I gotta be careful of that.
Mickey baby. Hi baby. Hi baby.
What are you doing over there, buddy?
He's charging for 3 episodes.
Well, I guess technically we have glide now.
Yeah. Dang, kid. She's like, I found out I can change the lights.
Oh, God!
Baby rage party.
I love how as soon as we did that, she puts it down. Like, okay, I got what I want.
You're the one on top is quicker than the one on the bottom.
She found a way to make it go faster.
For some reason, that doesn't bug me as much.
Really?
Yeah.
How does it not?
She made it go even faster!
Oh, she's holding it down.
Oh, she's holding the speed button down, isn't she?
Oh, she's not, never mind.
It really brings out the urgentness of this boss fight.
You know what? If it keeps her happy.
Alright.
They're home. Oh god.
Baby wave. Thing on it.
No, you can't use direct form.
Oh. You can't even use limit form?
No.
Is that a problem?
It's a little weird.
We have Vicky over here flipping the lights on and stuff. Our little LEDs that we have around the TV. And she's when stuff starts getting serious, conveniently, she starts, and the lights are flipping faster, you know, and then when you start beating the, getting to the end of that little part of the boss fight, it started going slower. From the realm of light. I like that jacket.
So do I.
Oh, hey, honey. Uh-oh, who's that? Who's that? Oh, yeah, I forgot the boys have been outside this whole time.
Really?
Huh?
No. Oh.
Oh.
I thought they've been outside the entire time. I was like, wait, what?
You think that's the true nobody's jacket?
Yeah.
What's up, Mama? It may be a little bit before you're able to get to the room. She has not had a nap yet today.
Oh, thank God.
She hasn't been acting like she needs one. She's been up since, like, 8:30 this morning. Well, she fell back to sleep. She woke me up about an hour or so after you left the house.
Oh, really? Well,
we've been up ever since.
I did, before I left, I changed to diaper.
Yeah, she woke up with a dry butt, so...
Yeah,
but she has had... the nastiest. Like, you know how my stomach's been bothering me for the past 3 or 4 days?
Yeah.
I was dry heaving in here. I had to send Captain No Sense of Smell in there to change that butt.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
I'm pretty sure, though, that Chris can make an assumption, though. Panda, you found your stuff, Bubba. He's a Sith Lord.
Yeah, pretty much.
Are you supposed to get your ass kicked like that?
Yeah.
You're just eating all that, aren't you? Well, at the time, you kind of didn't have a choice.
Yeah. That's the wrong one.
to try to do the shadow clone on YouTube. You can't get any closer, can you? Dark aura.
Oh, no, no, no.
Give me the tasty powder. Okay, thank you, babe. She's had nothing but juice all day today. She won't drink it. She gave me a present.
Yeah, I have a
She gave me, cord ties.
Oh, yeah?
Yep, gave me a big old thing of zip ties. It's what I always wanted. Just throw in oblivion.
Oh, can I get close to you?
Is this the final part?
Yes.
And then like 3 hours of cutscenes. Go to your mama.
Come on, dude. I know, this will be a cutscene, remember? There we go. Here we go.
Gotta keep reflecting.
Yeah.
Like 1,000 times.
Yeah. I don't want to control the light.
Hi, what are you doing?
Yeah, you're supposed to be watching her, honey buns. Like, you're kind of like our last line of defense when it comes to those stairs. Why don't you take her downstairs?
Huh?
Why don't you take her downstairs?
Okay. Oh, calm down, child.
The only time we get to our door wielding was out the form.
Until,
Three.
Oh my gosh, she's been impaled.
Jesus.
I don't know about Jesus, but I got some juice. Million nobodies.
Sora.
And now he gave himself back into the darkness.
Don't say another word.
Don't say another word.
It's not over.
It's not
just
over.
Not. It's just not.
can you say that?
How can you say that?
Even if we could go on.
Even if we could go on.
Look where we are.
Look where we are.
Oh, come on, Riku.
Oh, come on, Riku.
You've been hanging out in darkness too long.
You've been hanging out in darkness too long.
You gotta try and think positive.
You gotta try and think positive.
Sora?
Sora?
Hmm? You lead. Got it.
Got it.
You know?
You know?
I always figured I was better at stuff than you. Really?
Really?
Are you mad?
Are you mad?
No.
No.
I kinda always thought you were better at everything too.
You were better at everything too.
Riku. Look. What's that light?
What's that light?
You're being reborn.
Pretty much. Now, we're going to the realm of darkness.
End of the road.
End of the road.
Yep.
Yep.
Put me down.
Put me down.
I can walk.
I can walk.
A 500 gigabyte PS4 may no longer be able to fit Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War and Warzone.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is it because of all the updates and stuff?
Yeah, because they don't know how to compress their fucking game.
The light is safe.
Tyree, the king, and the others are there.
And the others are there.
That's when the Tooth Fairy got a little too drunk last night.
Hey, Sora.
Hey, Sora.
Could you help me?
Could you help me?
I want to get down to the water.
I want to get down to the water.
At least the waves sound the same.
At least the waves sound the same.
What I said back there.
What I said back there.
About thinking I was better at stuff than you.
Better at stuff than you.
Mm-hmm. To tell you the truth.
To tell you the truth.
Sora. I was jealous of you.
I was jealous of you.
What for?
What for?
I wished I could live life the way you do.
I wished I could live life the way you do.
Just following my heart.
Just following my heart.
Yeah, well, I've got my share of problems too.
I've got my share of problems too.
Like what?
I got a girl that never returns my calls. But she always wants me to save her.
Something you can never imitate.
You can never imitate.
Really? What's that?
What's that?
Having you for a friend.
Having you for a friend.
Then I guess.
Then I guess.
I'm okay the way I am.
I'm okay the way I am.
I've got something you could never imitate too.
You could never imitate too.
Having 1,000 keyblades in my arsenal.
Flying on 1,000 keyblades. The best place to do is the keyblade graveyard. What if that was Sora's noble phantasm?
Wouldn't that be the same as the reality mortal one? I would think so.
As Shiro the Hero?
Yeah. No, but I think Sora's Noble Phantasm would be the ultimate
Sora.
We can mark three.
I think it's for you.
I think it's for you.
What's the ultimate weapon?
I don't know.
Thinking of you.
Sorrows to
end. And hope.
Now I
So that means the two worlds are connected. Because if she put that note in the bottle...
At the beginning of the game.
At the beginning of the game. Has the power of the Shween Blade.
How?
His hair was still a little, you know, soggy at first.
It was at first.
What I want to know is how they got back to Destiny Island.
They're home.
I know, but it's technically not over, is it?
Techno. Well, for this game, it is, yes.
I meant for, like, this series.
No, because Destiny Island is what connects the two realms.
I would say that Riku, if he had a drive form, it would be a master form.
Definitely.
Because you get master form from King Mickey, and King Mickey is Riku's companion.
Yeah.
You know, they always give you the most companions for the most needy protagonist.
Yeah!
I know, it's fucked up as it sounds. You don't want to get another copyright, bro?
I can't skip.
Oh, fuck.
And it was a secret movie after all of this.
So we'll just have to...
We just had to let it ride out. We could do that, too.
I think it's kind of weird. If I see like a match that's lit and then blown out, I suddenly get like a whiff of sulfur.
Really?
Yeah.
Like even from a video?
Even from a video.
It's weird.
It's weird. It really is weird. I think it's because it's a common smell. You know what sulfur, like a struck match, smells like when you blow it out.
Mm-hmm.
Like it's... That's what I think that you just, you know... We just want to see the secret move. Hey! When Sora met Mickey back in his... before he was a king. They were building his castle at the time of that, weren't they?
Yeah.
Like in the game.
Yeah, because you can see a sign that says, property of coming soon, Disney Castle.
My name's backwards, is Diz.
forcing us to take a memory down, taking a trip down memory lane.
Have you been using the disclaimer that I helped you tweak, like, all rights reserved to the original proprietors of the game and artists?
Yeah.
I think that's the reason why, like, if you're putting that in the description of every video that you upload, I think that's why we haven't been getting any copyrights.
Could be.
Because I noticed when we started doing that, we quit getting copyrights.
Mm-hmm. I don't know about this one, though. Japan's finicky.
All we can do is just tell them to refer to the disclaimer. You know. And our editing skills aren't all that great. Like, I don't know if there's a way that where we can cut the sound out of the, like, the game sound.
There is. If
out of it. But also, I think it's because a lot of times when we finish a song and we have this long-ass thing to go through, we're always talking.
Mm-hmm.
So, you can't really hear the game volume too well.
Yeah.
You know, if we continue talking. Ding, ding, themes. Doesn't it have two names?
Century for Japanese, for English, and Passion for Japanese.
You sound so fucking
weird. It's a little weird.
And you think the name would just be the same.
Yeah, one would think so, yeah.
I mean, like, I can understand, like, translating it into Japanese. You know, but also there's some words that don't... There's some words that don't translate well.
Yeah.
And maybe sanctuary is one of them.
I think it's Passion.
Because I remember there was, Okay, we can't get copyrighted for this.
No.
It's just a plain out anthem. I don't think it has anything really to do with Disney. I mean, other than it being on Kingdom Hearts.
It's made by, Yoko Shimomura. Who also done a lot of other video game.
Right.
She did them for Street Fighter.
Oh yeah?
Yep. She's really talented though. This is just basically showing us what all that happened after the ending of Kingdom Hearts 2.
You know one comic that I like watching occasionally,
mm.
Like reading? The Pixie and Brutus.
Yeah.
The story of a cat and a, I think he's like a military service dog. Like a retired military service dog.
Yeah, I read those too.
Yeah. And it's cute because Pixie is this innocent little kitten. And Brutus is like, I've seen a lot of shit, and he's like, that's not really what that is.
Who knows something?
But Brutus is very protective over Pixie.
The TV hasn't been doing that one thing.
No, I think it just did it the one time, that's it.
It fixed itself.
Happy ending.
I guess that's why we don't see Beast Castle in Kingdom Hearts 3.
Because we defeated it.
And he turned back to normal. It'd be weird. It wouldn't make no sense if it had him back.
Right. They rebuilt,
Olympus. Oh, the Colosseum, you mean.
Yeah. He went back to his world, right?
Yep.
Well, the Final Fantasy world didn't technically, and this one has been destroyed, hasn't it?
Technically.
Where would he go back to?
Someplace.
Danny Elfman did the music for Hot Topic.
Yeah.
I forgot about that. So many freaking characters.
Yeah. James Patrick Stewart.
James Patrick Stewart.
Yep.
How does that name sound familiar?
Christopher Lee, Paul St. Peter. And those are the original voice actors for the Final Fantasy book.
Yeah.
Yep.
I think when they made this, Final Fantasy was starting to get dull.
Yeah. They had to find a way to connect them all. Besides Dissidia.
You see Tron just busting out of jail.
Yeah. I think Mom, the voice who does Darth Vader, was also in this. James Earl Jones.
Yeah.
For,
he's dead now, isn't he?
I don't know. No. He did the voice for Mufasa, though, in this.
You said James Earl Jones, right?
Yes. Because he also did the voice for Mufasa in the live-action one.
James Earl Jones. Oh no, he's still alive.
Yeah.
You know how old he is, though?
He's gotta be really old.
Take a guess.
Oh, somewhere in his 90s, I would have to say.
Okay, I'll tell you that he just had a birthday recently. And he was born January 17th.
Okay.
He's 90 years old, exactly.
Oh. Damn.
Yeah.
He's still old. Still doing voice.
You know where I know him from?
Hmm.
Sandlot.
Yeah.
We weren't allowed to watch Star Wars in the school that I went to, the Christian school.
Oh, yeah.
Because it was considered in there. But then when it was told that withholding entertainment from students was forbidden by Indiana State, they let us start doing Magic the Gathering, Pokemon cards, Yu-Gi-Oh cards.
Oh, so that's when the fun started. Actually,
that's when shit started kicking off, man. Of course, the only thing that we weren't allowed to watch were things that were risque.
Adultery?
Yes. If it happened to show up in a movie that was approved by a staff, it was fine.
Oh, yeah.
But, like, certain manga books we weren't able to read. Like, believe it or not, there's the OG Naruto. There's certain manga books that we were not able to read. Because the smoke didn't cover.
Oh, the, yeah.
Even though it didn't show any nipples or anything.
It showed side boobs.
It showed, like, full frontal boob without a nip.
Oh.
And I don't know about you, but when you're 13, when you're 16 or 17, you have a really good imagination. And you just... Is this the secret movie?
No.
Oh, I was about to say.
The secret movie, when this game actually first released, the secret movie was supposed to be promoting Birth by Sleep.
Did it change?
No.
Okay. Well, you said, like, you know, you were talking, like, past tense, like something did change.
No, I'm talking about when...
I guess we can get this back in there.
When Kingdom Hearts 2 to Final Mix first came out.
Or is the credits almost over?
The credits is done.
Oh. Well, I mean, you can still chill.
I've already seen it.
You've seen it, like, probably a dozen times.
Nope. The other day is the first time I've seen it.
Really?
Yep.
I'd laugh if it doesn't have that special movie.
on the PlayStation Edition, but it does on the Xbox.
No, they would.
That would be so fucked, wouldn't it?
We probably won't get it though.
Oh, special movie.
That's not special movie.
Not special movie.
No. It's just saying that the Game of War series is continuing. Because we get a message in a bottle from King Mickey. A lot of people thought when this game, when they saw this, they thought this was going to be an introduction to Super Smash Bros.
What?
Yeah. Because you know how to get into Super Smash Bros, you gotta have invitations. Unless you're Sephiroth.
Yeah.
You can just bust right in.
Cloud needed an invitation, but his evil hack didn't.
Yeah.
He's like, fuck this bitch.
Yeah, he's like, hey, you guys know that final boss you guys have trouble with on that game?
Yeah, I killed
twice.
He looked at him like, I'm the final boss now.
I'm the final boss now.
When the guy that's stronger than you and you find out he's stronger than the boss becomes the final boss. I need you to open this. I can't open this bottle. You gotta say on this one though, like they actually put some chrome shine to like zippers and necklaces and shit like that, like buckles and
yeah.
Like in the other one they were just gray.
Well, because this is CG.
I know, but I'm saying though, like vastly,
yeah,
you know,
yeah,
like they stepped their shit up.
Ow,
sorry.
I got blinded by the light, motherfucker. Oh, we didn't get it.
We didn't get the special movie.
Nope.
I've never seen the special movie.
I'll have to play the game in critical mode, and I'm not doing that again. I can shoot.
Maybe it's only in critical mode.
Possibly.
We played in standard.
We had to.
Wait, how many times? Oh, okay. I was looking at the stats. I'm like, wait, how many times did you go Valor for?
One too many.
It said like 40 some. Like, I think it said like 47.
All right, one more.
Okay, what you doing? What you doing, homeboy?
Ooh, we're missing some stuff.
Are those worlds or?
Ah, one of these two are the secret movie.
We didn't get everything, so we didn't, We didn't even get the ultimate weapon.
No, even though I said I wanted to. I wonder if it's still... Nope, okay. Alright guys, we're gonna call it quits here. We beat the game. I probably won't make recordings about Kingdom Hearts 2 for all... I might for Sephiroth. That's about it.
Sephiroth, little tidbits.
The other boss battles. But anyway.
Like, maybe the Fate Goddess Cup.
Yeah, I might do those too.
Yeah. Because that seems like a very pivotal thing.
Yep. But, like I said, we beat Kingdom Hearts 2. That was our plan today.
It only took us, like, 3 hours.
Yeah. In total, 26 hours.
26 and a half.
Yeah.
Like, to be exact, 26:32.
But yep, we'll see you guys when we start playing other games. Be ya. See ya. Fuck.
Be ya.
See ya!